Sylt is an island in northern Germany, part of Nordfriesland district, Schleswig-Holstein, and well known for the distinctive shape of its shoreline. It belongs to the North Frisian Islands and is the largest island in North Frisia. The northernmost island of Germany, it is known for its tourist resorts, notably Westerland, Kampen and Wenningstedt-Braderup, as well as for its 40-kilometer-long sandy beach. Since 1927, Sylt has been connected to the mainland by the Hindenburgdamm causeway. Until the mid-19th century, Sylt was an island almost completely devoid of trees, only artificial plantations created small areas of forest and bush. Also, the now widespread rose Rosa rugosa, known as the Sylt rose on the island, was only imported to Sylt. The undemanding rose met ideal conditions on Sylt and spread so quickly that it is now a common sight on the island. About 2,500 animal species and 150 species of plants have so far been recorded. 45% of those plants are on the UTN Red List. Especially notable are the 600 species of butterflies that live in the heaths, small tortoiseshell, brimstone, painted lady and peacock butterfly among them. With several thousand individuals in the dune belt of Sylt, the natterjack toad, endangered in Germany, has one of Germany's largest populations here. The many water birds and other coastal avians that have their hatching grounds on Sylt or use the island for resting on their migrations constitute an ornithological feature. Birds that hatch on Sylt include black-headed gull, Arctic tern, pied avocet, common redshank, common gull, oyster catcher, northern lapwing, common shelduck and tufted duck. During the migration, Sylt is a resting spot for thousands of brent geese and shelducks, Eurasian wigeons and common eiders, as well as bar-tailed godwits, red knots, dunlins and Eurasian golden plovers. Primarily European hare, rabbit and roe deer can be found and are also hunted as game on the island. When the island was connected to the mainland by the causeway, fox and badger also became common. West of Sylt, a breeding area of harbor porpoises is located. In addition, great numbers of harbor seals and gray seals, the latter being rather uncommon in German seas, can be found on sandbanks off Sylt.